great championship. We've got champion Heath Slater going against the challengers. Hayley Tanami, Dean Ambrose, and Enzo Amore. Let's check it out.
Superstar's entrance, as we're witnessing here tonight.
For some reason, this kid's internal filter is switched to the off position.
Don't change that dial, folks. The Cruiserweight Championship will be defended in a matter of moments. ladies and gentlemen, that we have in store for you tonight. I'm Michael Cole, alongside the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
And you know, Michael, I've been looking forward to this night for a very long time. Let's get it on. You said it, Michael. We're starting things off strong tonight.
Enzo Amore. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
You're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
What's your take on Hideo Itami tonight? Dean Ambrose going for it.
Oh, man. Hurting the ribs and the lower back. That just takes all of the power out of him. Not today. Too fast. Slater is really going to town right now. Man, that one rocked him. Hideo Itami reversing it.
Avoids the impact there. My God, his body's been through hell. His ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I think we could get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. Hideo Itami showing us how to get it done. Wow, that was a wild strike. Sorry, I'm missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
I saw some grumpy faces walking around earlier today. I'm guessing some of the WWE superstars got coal in their stockings.
Hideo Itami reversing it.
In the mid-2000s, Dean Ambrose became known on the independent wrestling circuit for taking and dishing out ungodly amounts of punishment. To fans around the world, Ambrose emerged in 2012 as the eccentric leader of the Hounds of Justice, known as the Shield.
Oh, Ambrose emerged as the leader of the Shield, all right. When they arrived in WWE, the Hounds of Justice planned and carried out vicious attacks on all of WWE's most beloved heroes.
That one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may get him a cold.
Officially, WWE's most revered figures, Dean Ambrose became the 77th individual to hold the prestigious United States Championship, a prize that dates back to 1975 in the NWA, when WWE Hall of Famer Harley Race defeated Johnny Weaver to become the first champion.
Can't take many more shots like that. There's the camel clutch, and somehow he's got to take the pressure off his neck.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael. On the offensive here. You know, Michael, we've talked about the career of Dean Ambrose, leading the unstoppable force known as the Shield, becoming United States champion. But Ambrose had had an honor bestowed upon him in April of 2013 when he went one-on-one with the almighty Undertaker on SmackDown. Oh, that was some match. Oh, what a slam! What impact!
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
Heath Slater showing us how to get it done.
He is just getting busted up.
And he touches that one. This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, why? He's wild in there. Look out.
Showing an aggressive side here.
Wait, is he still conscious? Man, that looked bad. Oh, man. Cutting off circulation to the brain. You could pass out from a hold like that. What's he going to do here? From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
Okay, this is going to need some serious medical attention.
Oh. He's in full-on attack mode now.
Enzo Amore finds a way out.
That's it. He's done.
Hideo Itami reversing it. Incredible.
The human. Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And the title may change hands.
He did it. The winner.
Itami wins. Itami wins.
One in a million is the only way to describe this match. Let's take a look at some of the big moments.
Gentlemen, that's a very big win here tonight.
I have a feeling they're going to be talking about this win for a while.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.